News 8 First Warning Weather on News 8 Now with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
We'll take a look at your forecast here on News 8 Now. Hope you're enjoying the afternoon. It's a nice one. Temperatures 70s and low 80s. Sea breeze along the coast, of course, cooling the coast. That's pretty much what we had yesterday as well. For tonight, the clouds will roll in. We may see a shower or even a brief thunderstorm, but again, these will be few and far between, temperatures in the 50s to around 60. And tomorrow, we'll clear this system out of here pretty early in the day. Mostly sunny skies take over in the afternoon, and temperatures will be nicely up into the 70s, maybe touching 80 in a few locations. So for the rest of the afternoon, pretty nice out there, mostly sunny, high temperatures either side of 80. Of course, the coolest readings be along the coast where we get that southerly breeze acting as a sea breeze. For the overnight hours tonight, mostly cloudy, maybe a shower or two. Low temperatures by morning, 55 to 60 degrees.